Hello all, welcome to Instrukart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Now I am going to walk you through the product Meco 135b plus TRMS Digital Multimeter. This is the new product came from the Meco brand, and this multimeter can measure the parameters like voltage, current, resistance, capacitance, frequency, continuity check, diode check, and some additional features for these multimeters are they can measure temperature. And these multimeters can also be used for NCV test. This multimeter can measure the DC voltage range of 9.99 millivolts to 999.9 volts. And an AC voltage range of 9.99 millivolts to 750 volts can be measured. And this TRMS digital multimeter can measure the current of a range 99.99 microamperes to 9.99 amperes. For both AC and DC current, the range is same, and it can measure the resistance range of 99.99 ohms to 99.99 mega ohms, and it can measure the frequency of 99.99 hertz to 10 megahertz, and the capacitance range for this multimeter is 9.99 nanofarad to 9.99 millifarad. And as the additional feature of this multimeter is temperature, this can measure the temperature range of minus 20 degrees Celsius to 1000 degrees Celsius. And I'm now showing the display of which can count 9999 counts, and this is the range switch, and this is the select or hold switch. And this is the function switch, which is used to measure the different parameters. By rotating this function switch, we can measure the parameters. And these are the input jacks. And this comes with the standard 9 volts battery. And this product comes with the instruction manual. This is an instruction manual and a calibration certificate and a pair of test leads. Along with this, K-type of thermocouple can also be included as an accessory. This K-type of thermocouple is used to measure the temperature. I am going to show you the demo. This is the common jack. These are the input jacks. And this jack is used when the current range is above 999.9 microamperes. For the rest of the times, we can use this jack. These are the pair of test leads. By pressing this range switch or backlit switch for 3 seconds, the backlit is in on. We can measure it in dark conditions or in night times. You can measure accurately. And now it is showing the DC voltage. By pressing this select switch, it is converted to AC. Now it is showing the frequency. This is for line frequency. And now it is showing DC millivolts voltage. This is for millivolts range, and this is for voltage range. And by pressing this, it converted into AC. Now it is showing temperature. In order to measure temperature, I have to use this thermocouple. Now it is showing the temperature of the current atmosphere, which is sensed by this sensor. This is a K-type of thermocouple. And now it is showing the resistance. Continuity check. Diode check. And capacitance. In order to change the range for any parameter, we can press this range switch. This is to measure the non-line frequency. And this is to measure the current in milliamperes and amperes. Now it is showing DC. We can convert into AC by pressing this select. Now it is showing AC current. By pressing this range, we can change the range. By pressing this range switch, we can change the range of the current. Now it is after one decimal. Now it is here. We can change the range. It is to measure the current in microamperes. Now it is showing DC. By pressing this select, we can convert into AC. And this is also used for hold purpose. In order to hold the value for a while, we can press this button. Now it is in the hold condition, so that this value can be hold for a while. And this is to NCV test. NCV test is nothing but the non-contact voltage test. This non-contact voltage test means if we can measure the voltage of the circuit without touching the circuit, and it is in the EF mode. And this is the similar product from the Meco. This is the Meco 101b plus digital multimeter, which is the mostly used product. But compared to this Meco 101b plus digital multimeter, this 135b plus TRMS digital multimeter has an additional features, like it can measure temperature, and it can also be used to measure the NCV test. So for more details of this type of multimeters and direct purchase, you can visit our website www.instacart.com. Thanks for watching.